In this video, I'll show you how to use collections, groups of resources that you might want to search all at once. Collections are important when you want to focus on a particular set of resources for study. Commentaries on the Book of Romans, resources by a particular author, books published between particular dates. You can specify these in many different areas of Logos, such as searching, such as for grace in your commentaries on Romans, as a target in the Cited By tool, in a passage guide. Collections are created in the Collections tool. To see existing collections, click Open, then scroll down the list and click the one you want. This shows the way the collection is defined and the resources it contains. If you purchase new resources that satisfy these criteria, they will be automatically added to the collection. Click New to create a new collection. Give the collection a name. We're going to create a collection containing commentaries on the Book of Matthew, so call it Commentaries on Matthew. Set up a rule to specify Commentaries on Matthew. Use Type Commentary to specify all of your commentaries. Note that the resulting collection area is updated to reflect this. Then add Subject Matthew to restrict the collections just to commentaries on Matthew. The Logos help file shows what filters are available. To remove a commentary from the collection, drag it to the minus these resources area. And to add a commentary to the collection, such as a single volume commentary on the Bible that wasn't picked up by the matching rule, drag it from the library. The collection is now ready to be used and appears in the Collections drop-down when you click Open. To search for the phrase Kingdom of Heaven in this collection, enter the phrase in the basic search and select the collection from the All Resources drop-down. An alternative way of creating collections is directly from the library. Select a number of resources using Shift or Control click on Windows or Shift or Command click on Mac. Open the Information panel and click Save as Collection. As you can see, in the Collection tool, this creates a new collection comprising just these resources, which can be named and used as any other collection. If you want to restrict the resources used in a search but don't want to set up a collection, you can use Quick Collections. In the Search window, open the Resources drop-down and specify a filter, and select the matching resources. Then run a search just on that set of resources. Collections are a great way of selecting a subset of your resources to use in many different areas of Logos Bible software. They allow you to focus your study on a particular area and are well worth the time taken to set them up.